Thanks, James. Well, a former innocent police officer is accused of killing his wife.
But that shooting is only the beginning of a strange saga. Earlier, Fred Boyd turned himself in to police in Meridian, Mississippi, 4 hours away from his home. ABC 3340's Kevin Stewart takes a closer look at what happened.
I had no idea. Absolutely no idea what was going on.
Gunshots rang out in Saks just before 7 this morning on normally quiet Chatwood Avenue, taking the life of 41-year-old Carmella Boyd. Her own husband, a former Anniston police officer, Fred Boyd, soon to be charged with her murder. This is taking neighbors by surprise.
I just think somebody went off the deep end. That's, I don't know what to think.
Charles Pearl talked to us after learning Boyd less than a half hour later allegedly attempted to kill his uncle, shooting through the back door of his Hobson City home. No one was hurt.
We don't have exactly everything we need yet. We do have some motives. We do have things that we're going to look into.
Boyd was a patrolman for Anniston PD for 18 years. He quit last August. According to sources, he was disgruntled, filing EEOC charges against the department. In fact, you might remember this dust-up last September. Citizens shouting down Councilman Ben Little at a news conference. Little said a frustrated police officer could reveal alleged troubles on the police force. We have confirmed Boyd was the mystery officer.
Boyd's former brothers in blue stood outside police headquarters armed with assault rifles until Boyd was in custody. Police say there was no direct threat against them.
Maybe he didn't leave here on the best of situations, and because of what we're pretty sure he did up there, just caused us all to be more concerned. Everything else that's been in the news last couple of weeks.
Kevin Stewart, ABC 3340.
A Boyd is expected to be extradited to Calhoun County before the end of the week.